APS says it hired 70 people to help with the district's labor shortage. The new hires include teachers, food workers, bus drivers, custodians, and educational assistants. The district is planning on holding a career fair on Wednesday at the Workforce Connection on Mountain and another in January. APS is still looking for more custodians, bus drivers, security aides, and substitutes.